Okay, let's see.
Where did all this come from?
Every ship that could escape fled Earth during the collapse. They made it this far. I guess they died out here.
It's a graveyard. How did the Awoken survive?
No one knows.
Intruder bearing 127, you have crossed into the realm of the Awoken. State your business or be fired on by order of the Queen.
Don't look at me. Better say something.
Looks like we're in the right place.
Why is the right place always so terrifying?
So, these are the trespassers demanding an audience.
We didn't mean to trespass.
The Queen herself judges who may or may not enter the realm. Me? I see no reason she should be available for whatever washes up at the reef. But here we are.
We've come to ask for help.
It is afraid of the fallen. It does not understand these ones are mine.
Apologies. Your Grace.
I am a guardian from Earth. We're searching for the Black Garden.
Why?
We seek to destroy the darkness at its heart.
You want to turn it into a battleground? How unimaginative.
Do you know where it is?
Everyone knows where it is. The hard part is getting in.
Can you help us?
And why would we do that?
The Queen requests counsel with her brother.
That's good. Why not? We'll make you a key. How's that? All we need is the head of a Vex Gate Lord.
A Gate Lord? Yeah, we...
Why do you want a Vex head?
Oh, we don't. And I doubt we'll get one either. But it's your only hope of getting into the Black Garden.
We will return.
Or die on Venus. Either way.
I wish you'd check with me before making insane promises. If we want to take down a gateway, we've got to find out how these machines operate. Let's find the biggest one we can, pull out its brain, and see what we can learn about them. There's a big Vex signature just up the coast. Let's kill it, whatever it is, and bring its mind core to one of the old Academy research labs.
Thank you. fucking... Oh.
Ahead, a ridiculously large Vex emission. Sounds like what we're looking for. Fascinating. Let's head for that research station. The mind cores are actually biological, not relative to any known life forms recorded. Maybe the collective's research can tell us more. These ruins predate humanity by a few billion years. Vex are coursing through them. Research station. Uh-huh. Nice work. There's got to be a central terminal around here. Found one. Let's see if I can get it to work. I'll see what they discovered here. Vex, they're coming. Thank you.
I know how to find a gate lord. Each Vex is part of a giant network that spreads through the mantle of the entire planet. If I can just get into their system, we can draw a gate lord out.
Yep. Are they exotics?
Hmm.
Why our exo-friend is so worried about them. During the collapse, they transformed the planet Mercury into a machine. First thing we're going to have to do is get me into the Vex network so I can lure out a gate lord. I'll lead the way. Here's what we have on gate lords. 3 stories tall, protect the realms the Vex keep locked out of time. Time? That can't be right. Picking up a heavy conflux nearby. I can use it to get into their network. Thank you.
Holy shit.
To find the gate board, I sort of had to mess with all their transfer gates here. You're probably going to have your hands full. The gates are waking. They'll keep coming unless you can shut them down. You've got to destroy the gates. That works. Keep it up. find the gate lord. Let's go. I guess you're going to have to step inside the ring. Here we go. Nice work. This better get us into the Black Garden. Let's go get our key from the Queen.
Hello?
It is alive. And still has its ball.
There is no shame in running away, Godwin. Apart from the cowardice and failure of it, it's an excellent strategy.
We didn't run.
Was no gate lord slain, brother?
Oh, we slain a gate lord.
Ghost. We need to find the Black Garden.
They don't even know where it is.
Let us tell them. Search the gate lord for that which gains them entrance.
Why? If you wish them certain death, just kill them here.
often when we guess at others' motives, we reveal only our own.
My motive is simply loyalty to a people. A queen and a sister.
Then please, take what is required. Dead, unfortunately. A wasted journey, I'm afraid. Perhaps. But I think these ones are resourceful. We gift it in sympathy for their traveler.
Mars. 84 North, 32 East, Meridian Bay.
I have shown you benevolence, Guardian. Should the Awoken ever need an ally, I will call on you. And expect you to answer.
She's saying you owe us, Guardian.
I understand.
Oh, wow.
Maybe I'll catch a ghost to take it apart.
didn't know about that. Welcome to the Bestian Outpost, Guardian. You and I are going to see some walls together. Take a walk around. You'll find some interesting allies here. We all want the same thing. An end to the House of Wolves. What do you think? The reef is the barrier between Earth and the outer depth. Never forget that. I look forward to conducting business with you. I hope not to disappoint you. Too much.
Stay still. Wait for them. I've never seen the light. Look, it shows around you.
Ready for an adventure, Guardian? The Queen's Wrath is at your side. Let the hunt begin. I'm glad you're here.
Good luck.
I didn't get anything on my phone. Did it ring? Nope, I didn't get anything here. That's weird. Wow, what's up? Oh. How was there?
It's missing a package. Bounties from the tower.
Please confirm.
Reroute
to examination room. Yeah, we don't
just come over anything, right?
All right. Do you have bounties to return, Guardian? Incoming to Growth Chamber Yaw. Unable to confirm resolution of bounty.
Yeah, Bryce came over here.
Please respond. Confirm for Growth Chambers. Cleared by the Amethyst Coven. Do you have a message for the city, Guardian? JC-1321 is no longer available. Signal lost. Please repeat code, acknowledging confirmation of bounty. Security protocol. Please confirm I have been dispatched by the Vanguard. I have been stationed on the reef for the duration of the current crisis, cleared by the archives. Xeno protocol. It's clear. Package broken in transit. I am Berg City's number 40. You may call me Berg if you prefer. Incoming from Hectorian Outpost 3. Missing package. Delays in communication with the archive are dependent on orbital distance. Cleared by the Amethyst Coven. Welcome to the Thief Guardian. Unit Yala, acknowledged. I am authorized to transmit and receive bounties from the tower. Confirm for crystal chambers. Unable to confirm resolution of bounty. Signal lost. Tucker says no. Security protocol. Please clarify bounties to return, Guardian. Incoming to close the chamber a bit. Switching to the
bridge. Alright. Bye, Claire.
He's bad at this. Core frames down. Checking for available bounties now. Incoming.
Alright. Time to play some Metal Gears.